You gotta stay next to me now.
From an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to
don't
swallow
go too far
matter,
ahead, because they're gonna
light,
be bad.
And life.
This is very hard.
It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
This is a recording. Testing.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
There's another one.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's
got
them
working. I don't have my gun ready yet. You're gonna have to give me a minute. I'm not ready.
The fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth.
I'm dead. Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
Teetering works on those things. Teetering rifles. I got a bubble over here.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. That's one less baron to worry about.
Oh, he was a baron. I didn't even know that. I thought he was just one of those knights.
Even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Don't go down yet. Down here. They're all down here. The witch there. What?
These Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
I'm dead. I think you need a blue gun to kill that guy. You need a blue gun. Yep, you have to have blue. And they have that blue light. All of a sudden I'm getting sound. I think somebody's wounded.
Down.
Down.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Guardian down.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Thank you. party down. cities down.
Thank you.
It's weakened. Destroy it. Severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god? Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.